Welcome back, everybody, to the beginning of the end. I promise you guys, if you supported this series, I would continue it to the end. We have reached the end. We are going to be doing Going Dark and Into the Furnace today to round out the Modern Warfare 2019 campaign. I want to say a big thank you for all the support. I asked you guys to support this new style of Let's Plays where we do it. And if you guys enjoy it, we continue to do it. Well, you obviously enjoyed these. You put a ton of support on these videos. So the question now is, what do you guys want to see next? What game would you like to see? A scary game, an action game, an FPS game? And we're going to do it in the same vein that we did with this. We're going to play it, long episodes. If you guys enjoy it, we'll keep doing it. It's kind of going to be a new style for the channel, hopefully, if you guys enjoy it. So here we go. The end of the Modern Warfare 2019 campaign. Do me a favor, drop a like if you guys enjoy this, if you enjoy seeing me play campaigns and video games and story modes. I appreciate the support. Now we are in the loading screen where, as a creator, you try to figure out what to talk about for the next... Never mind, here we go. We're rolling.
Hey.
Hey.
It's a checkpoint.
For us.
What is there a difference?
Road's blocked. What's the plan?
Shock and awe.
What if they don't move?
Then all hell's gonna break loose.
3 seconds.
That's plenty of time.
Holy shit, Captain.
Nikolai said they'll break.
What if they follow?
They won't.
Boss. What the hell are we doing here?
We're cleaning up a mess.
With women and children.
They were leverage.
They were hostages.
When you take the gloves off, you get blood on your hands, Kyle. That's how it works.
Where do we draw the line, sir?
You draw the line wherever you need it, Sergeant. End of the day, someone has to make the enemy scared of the dark.
I love Price.
We get dirty, and the world stays clean. That's the mission.
That's the mission.
Now, if you're having second thoughts, then I can do this on my own.
No, sir. No second thoughts.
Good. Now, let's get out here before he kills Barkov.
Smoking's bad for your health, Price. Going Dark, November 2019, 2300. Sergeant Kyle Garrick, SAS. Brachi, I didn't see where it was at. Moldavia?
Alcatala search party.
And the airport AQ.
They're still looking.
We're not too late, then. Let's get Hadir before he starts a third world war in Barkov's basement.
That's weird we get out of a cop car to go into stealth mode. All right, we've got an X-16, an EBR-14 silenced.
It's quiet.
Means that he is already in control.
Barkov may not be on.
I assume he is. If he's not, he will be. Barkov's place will be crawling without Katana. Best advantage we'll have is the dark. Stay hidden and only engage when you have to. If it is in Barkov's house, we need a chance to find him. Shot fired. Let's go. That gate's our entry point. Shoot the light. We'll use the dark for cover. Let's move. AQ ahead. Hold fire. There's too many. Stay hidden. Keep out of the light. Move up. Just stay hidden.
No.
It's not a silenced foul, but we'll take it.
Weapons are going to attract a lot of attention. Our exit's blocked. Kill a light and we'll distract them. Wait for him to move. Okay, we're splitting up. Two on the right. Let's hit them first.
ما عندي شيء بلغ عنه. رح ضل هون عم دور.
All clear.
All right.
Move up.
Easy peasy.
Overlooks ahead. This general's compound. Let's see what we're up against.
What we got, boss?
Main house looks quiet. Got movement in the clock tower. Church and pool. Rope down. I'll provide overwatch.
Where's the rope? There's the rope. Rappel. Rappel's a really weird word. It sounds French. Rappel. We're gonna rappel down. Rappel.
I don't know what you're talking about!
Can I shoot?
Take him out. You clear.
Okay.
Careful. They're outnumbered, but you can try and disengage if things go loud.
Find Hadir. Search the pool.
You're approaching the pool.
You will leave as our children.
Keep an eye out for a fuse box. Give us an advantage.
Right. Sounds like Akutala's got a hostage.
Usually fuse boxes are in the back of the pool, right?
Where is he?
You can kill the lights to the building if you use that fuse box.
Got it.
There's a skylight over the pool. You can use it to get to the prisoner.
Cool.
No sign of Adair, but I have a hostage.
Find out what the hostage knows. Any intel could lead us to Barkov.
My father.
There's somebody here.
Poor bastard's done in.
We still have to check the church and clock tower. Adair could be there. Heads up. AQ's on patrol and they're technical. Keep your distance.
Alright, we're out of here. Search the church. Let's go.
I'm seeing Al-Qatala behind you.
Shuhad.
Ooh.
Nice work. Not much activity at Barkov's main house. You can bypass it for now. They know something's wrong. Maintain a low profile and they won't know where you are.
Shuhad.
Oh, I'm in the main house. My bad.
I
need to get out of here. Thank you, buddy.
Got the light for you. You're coming up to the church. hatch.
All you have to do is tell me where to stop it.
Good night.
Give me no attention. You will tell me. We know about the.
You try and find an alternate route.
Now, Horn. Be making.
And I'll keep track of your own killing instruments.
You can kill a light to the building if you use that fuse box.
Come on, Robin.
You better find another way around.
Oh God. That was so loud.
They're sending him back up. 5 AQ will leave the next house.
We're not gonna get out of that alive. Dang it! There is no breaking line of sight in them not seeing us, I feel.
Go kill. Nice shot.
Still no visual on the deer. It's another hostage.
My family will come for me.
Shit, Captain. The hostage is a Barkov's family.
Barkov's men came into Hadid's house, and now he's in theirs. Get to the cloak tower now. If they have a hostage, he won't last long.
Okay, there's no way out here.
You have to get me out of here.
Wait.
Come back.
مين عمل هيك؟
Please. I don't want to die here. Please. They're going to kill me. Don't go.
All right, we gotta go. Stressful level. All right, here we go.
He's been held by the clock tower. Looks like they haven't killed him yet. They're tight in security. AQ patrols are headed your way for the main house.
Ah. That's not what I wanted to do! Put my gun back.
They're sending him back up. 5 AQ will leave the main house. That stirred up the Hornet's nest, Carl. They'll be after you now.
What am I doing?
I'm going to beat you to death, even after you. Idiot! You have a few more ribs I can make. Where is
that? That's just Asarello. Listen, I'm double.
That's just Asarello. Listen, I'm double. Where is it? You're only making it worse. Look, one, two, three. Where's the back?
Listen,
I'm going to beat you to
Dad, even after you.
I don't know where it is. Oh, idiot.
شو عم يصير هنا؟
Where is the lab? I don't have a picture.
Downstairs or upstairs?
I don't know where it
is. Where is it?
I'm searching. I don't know where he's at.
Idiot! You have a few more ribs I can break.
Oh.
I don't know where it is.
Mind that.
Oh.
Saying third floor, 451.
It's all we got to go on. Get to the top floor of the estate. I'll meet you there.
God. Okay. Let's just break it open. Jimmy. Come on, dude.
Inside.
Oh.
Head to the third floor. We need to move.
Are you protecting him?
No, we're taking you.
Come.
Wait! I'm not your enemy. I know where the gas is made. I have the location.
This is Barkov's chemical factory.
Yes, I'm taking it down. We're still on the same side, Captain.
Your Highness.
Then help us. Please, help my sister. Listen.
Get down!
I'm no way out! The north side tunnels!
You're in my custody, idiot! Don't fuck about!
The door is stuck!
Go!
Kyle here!
Keep moving!
Let's go!
You stand the hornet's nest in here! Mark of all on heads for this!
Jesus! Get in the fight, Kyle. Get in the fight.
We have to go now.
You just keep your gun on the Russians.
Help Garrett, I'll cover.
You
done in, Sergeant.
Good to go.
On your feet, we are leaving!
Sergeant, sir, Sergeant!
That's a grenade. That. God. Where'd he go?
Give me something, fire!
Where are we going?
Got a target, north side. Give me cover!
Ты точно сдохнешь!
On the second floor!
Move! Move!
Watch out for that searchlight! Cut through the buildings! Go!
He's got Molotovs.
Got a target north side. Get inside! Stay out of the open!
Ah!
That hero targeted you!
Oh boy. I can't see what's happening. That guy's dead. I'm shooting dead guys. Got the tunnel. Somehow we got lucky. Let's just go. No! Dude, open the tunnel!
It's locked, Captain. I need something to open it.
Ladies.
It's open. Let's go.
It's all incoming.
Stressful.
Clear your head, son.
Never been more clear, sir.
You helped me attack the lab, yes?
Not on your life. You're going down for this.
Captain.
This was a one-way trip, Padilla. You knew that.
But you'll do the right thing. Yes?
Boss, tell me we're gonna finish this.
We need support. Let's hope we get it.
Move.
Alright, guys, one mission down, one left to go. Pretty sure it's into the furnace now.
Captain, please, give Farah the plans, tell her the truth.
You'll have a chance to tell the whole world. I don't care about the world. I did this for my sister.
Faceplate to 06. Friendly air traffic approaching south of 180. Call sign is Watcher 1.
Copy. It's Laswell.
What's she doing here?
I smell blood. Lab intel. Keep it on you.
Yes, sir.
What is this?
It's the off switch. We're turning him over.
To who?
Russia.
Prisoner swap.
It's one way.
What's the word, boss?
Stand by.
Don't make this ugly, Captain.
You give me a reason not to.
It's a proxy war, John. We're all just pawns in this.
Well, you speak for yourself. Hand him over.
Yes, sir.
Here's yours, intel's mine.
Whatever you've got going on here, I can help.
I'll call you if I need you.
I know how this works, Captain.
Not this time. They gave Hadia to the Russians.
They'll kill him.
If he's lucky.
Looks like you saved the free world again, Captain Price.
A deer located Barkov's lab in eastern Georgia.
Gas factory.
He had plans to destroy it.
A deer is fucking crazy.
Yeah, but we're a little crazy, aren't we?
He's got crazy all up in his eyes.
Isn't that right, Alex?
Affirmative, sir.
With your help, we can finish what he started.
You're a good friend, Captain. And the worst enemy, I'm sure. But I do not cross borders and invade. I defend my people here at home.
Well, sometimes the best line of defense.
Ooh, calm down.
It's all there. Plans, personnel.
I see. A militia with no ties to the West could carry out this mission.
Yes, yes, it could.
I'd blame the terrorists, wouldn't I?
I knew I could trust you.
Always.
If Barkov's there, he's mine.
I call dibs.
This is a covert operation.
Here we go, guys.
Nikolai's on the inside.
Ladies and gentlemen, here we go.
Two teams will infiltrate. Garrick and I will plant charges on the pipeline. Fire and Alex, you'll get a detonator from Nikolai and rig the main furnace. When the charges are set, get a safe distance and bring it down. That support from Laswell paves the way. Rest is up to us.
Troops in the open outside the bridge. Call for fire.
3 seconds on that.
That bridge looks reminiscently familiar to COD 4. And the Wolfpig.
Let's see who's on.
Laura, yalla, yalla.
Very reminiscent of Modern Warfare 2.
We're moving in.
I love it. Callbacks. Callbacks, baby. Callbacks. Into the furnace. Alex, CIA, SAS, Erzik, militia.
Good on you, Kate.
You have the con 3-1. Shoot smart. Watch out.
We want the owner. We want to keep the Lapua.
Jaguar 4-7, 3-1. Call the fire.
Echo, Jaguar is
dude, the Lapua is nasty. Nasty. All right, laser marking. Just stick that right there for you. You a good guy or bad guy? Where are you going? Get in line, buddy. We gotta reload. Guys, out of here. You don't want to play anymore?
Echo, Jaguar is on station. Standing by for your mark.
Go kill.
Echo, Jaguar is well. Stand
by.
All right,
Tom, Alex.
Tight. Gotta take him out. Come on, reload.
Echo, Jaguar is ready for tasking. Mark your target.
Oh, no, I missed. Ah!
Reloading.
Can't do much without my light stick.
3-1, Jaguar is back to the AO. 3-1, that is okay, I
know.
Flash out, you got a whole group. Echo, Jaguar is west position. Step by.
What?
Echo, Jaguar is on station. Standing by for your mark.
Okay. Guess there's no staying behind the war pig.
Flash out, you got the whole group. 3-1, Jaguar is on station. Stand by. No joy.
Shit! Oh, I can't
take Echo, Jaguar is ready to stand. Mark your target.
Drop an aircraft! Coming up!
Oh no! Come on, 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 come on!
Jaguar is back in the AO.
Not really sure where I'm going here, what I'm doing. Just gonna... Oh, they're everywhere.
Echo, Jaguar is on station. Standing by for your mark.
Oh, God. Jesus! I have to be a little more methodical with this.
Mark the target.
Russian aircraft coming up!
They just keep coming until we advance. Would you like me to bring it down, sir? Get it to stay still.
I need a mark to engage. Lay the dark point. Weapon loose.
Field destroyed.
Man down!
They're on the run.
Echo, Jaguar is weapon safe. Echo, Jaguar is on station. Standing by for your mark. Shots out.
Go kill. Stitch him up.
Clear.
You got two of them.
Echo team, this is your start line. Fight your way to Nikolai for the charges.
Yes. Go.
The workers are leaving.
Let's go to work. They're well armed for a lab.
We will bury it all.
Heads up. Everyone, get out!
Hey, thought that was Farah. Come on.
Moving up, second level.
It's dead, that's good.
Can't tell who's good and bad here.
Alex, Farah.
Hi.
Come quickly, get their charges. The detonator will start the chain reaction.
Load the furnace, the rest follows.
Correct. Don't lose it.
Why help us?
Barkov is a stain on my country. It will not stand.
Спасибо, Николай.
I'll take the rest to Price and Sergeant Garrick. See you on the other side.
Let's go. Set him on fire. Yeah. Oh boy. This thing's doing something. Oh, stuck. No! I got stuck on the freaking...
Shit.
Got a problem.
What is it?
Echo, this is Actual. How copy?
Send traffic, Actual.
Got eyes on General Barkov. I say again, Barkov is moving to the helipad.
Echo is approaching the furnace now, Actual.
Set your charges and move.
Roger, Echo out.
The detonator doesn't work. Somebody has to stay behind.
On it.
Here we go.
Clear! What happened?
Detonator's fucked.
It's dead. I'll go in there.
And do what?
Ignite the furnace.
You'll never get away in time.
I know what I'm doing.
Farah, listen to me.
No, you listen to me. Because of this poison, my people have known something worse than war. I did not come this far to turn back.
I'm not asking you to turn back. I'm asking you to give me the order.
I won't do that.
Commander, please.
I am not your CO.
Then who is? Because someone needs to light this fire and someone needs to kill Barkov. And you can't do both. I've been an assignment my whole life. This is what I believe in. Give me the order.
You are a freedom fighter, Alex.
You're a born leader, Farah. Say the word.
Go.
Yes, ma'am. Good luck.
Hit you in the feels.
Bravo, Echo is set at the furnace. Farah's going for the general.
Roger, Echo. Fighting to the pipeline now.
Set, Sergeant.
No ROEs now, huh, Captain?
Not at all. Stalling with that sniper.
Got another target, southwest.
I see them.
RPG,
Oh. Okay, so pushing up's not gonna work. I'm not for sure if they just respawn or not. Burning car, hopefully it doesn't explode. Alright, here we go, here we go. Push up this side, but I can't. Building.
Keep pushing, Kyle.
Yeah. That's what we're doing. No, sir. I'm all up in it now.
Let's go.
Pipeline charge is hot.
Fuck, I'm fucking out. Farah, Nikolai, where are you?
Я все равно сколько сейчас времени. С Москвой мне связь! Быстро!
Say again. Barkov is wheeled up.
Скажите им это, генерал Барков. Меня не будут
игнорировать. I've got eyes on.
Сколько сейчас времени?
Here you go.
С Москвой мне связь!
What? Kareem! I should have known!
Ow! What? What am I supposed to do? Okay, alright, my bad. Apparently it's not a Russian type
thing.
I've got eyes on.
Москвой мне связь! Быстро! Скажите им это, генерал Барков!
My bad.
You!
There you go. Take a little bit of that.
Still here, Farah. Still alive.
Not anymore, you're not. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, my gosh. Wow.
I told you, Farah, a long time ago.
I am not a terrorist. I am Kareem.
See you later, buddy.
What's the status?
Captain, Barkov is dead.
Roger that. Alex. Charges set?
Affirmative, sir.
Alex.
I'm not getting out of here. Let's do this.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
All clear, Captain.
Roger. All stations on my mark. 3, 2, 1.
But wait, there's more. He made it.
Mother Russia would approve. Where to?
Orzekstan. Home.
Here we go.
Tea?
Yeah, well, I'm a long way from a proper pint.
Russia disowned Barkov.
Well, they didn't have much choice, did they? He's dead.
You took a big bite out of that problem, John.
For now. We're left unchecked.
It won't be. General Shepard pulled the files you asked for. What exactly is this about?
A task force.
General Shepard.
We already have loose ends.
Then I will tie them.
I can fund assets, not outlaws.
Enjoy the tea, then.
Sakaev wants Barkov's throne.
I almost buried him in Pripyat with McMillan.
That was the father. This is the son, Victor.
Lovely family.
They're big fans of Hatir's.
Well, that would explain why he's still alive.
They're gonna get him out.
Then give me what I need.
So much foreshadowing for Modern Warfare 2.
Who's your crew?
Sergeant Garrick.
Kyle?
They call him Gaz. He never said anything. John McTavish, SAS, sniper, demolitions, goes by Soap.
Why?
It's classified. There he is. Simon Riley.
There's no picture.
Never. Now the rest. That's neat to know. Unless we got a deal.
What are you calling this task force?
Goosebumps.
141.
Let's go. All right, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you for coming on the journey with me. And I hope this is the first of many journeys on video games with you guys. Drop a like, and I'll see you soon.